Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to TFS Plays Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke.
Oh.
I'm Lawani Pator.
I'm Kirazen.
I obtained TM27 because I'm Grant.
Look at you.
There you go, man.
Technical machine that contains the move Return, using TM or technical machine or TM for short, teaches a move instantly to a Pokemon. Bear in mind, however, that a TM is a single use only.
And it will be forever.
By the way, I remember that we forgot to say exactly what the rules to a Nuzlocke were in the last episode.
No, it hasn't started.
We haven't gotten Pokeballs yet.
Okay.
So our technical rules, other than death, still counts.
Yeah. So, we'll go over them as they apply. Rule number one. A Pokemon that faints is dead.
Yes.
You may no longer use it. Which means in that first battle that we had with good old...
Uh-huh.
Fucked his face.
Yep, that guy.
Drokuma.
Yeah, Drokuma.
It's Droku and Akuma.
Yeah, Drokuma.
Yeah.
If we had lost, that would have been it. That's the end.
Yep, done.
That is the first and most important rule of a Nuzlocke.
Rule number two, you can only catch the first Pokemon you encounter in any area, any named area where a name pops up. You can only get one Pokemon per that location.
Yep. So if we go to an area named Route 201, which I assume is our next stop,
yeah,
we can only get the first Pokemon that we come across there. If we accidentally kill that Pokemon, SOL.
Yeah. Grant, what's rule number three?
Rule number three, you have to nickname your Pokemon when presented with the option. So we had Raisin for a little bit, and he was known as Piplup briefly. But now if you refer to Raisin as Piplup, that's dead naming him. Please do not do it.
Nope.
He is now Raisin.
He is here only Raisin. He is our baby boy, our treasure, the Raisin of our eye.
Oh. And as a special caveat for this one, should we ever wipe...
Impossible, I know.
Yeah, I know. But should that ever happen,
yes,
then we're going to continue with whoever's in the box.
Yes.
Yes, we will do a wipe run. Essentially, we will have lost, but...
Can I buy balls
yet? Rafuba doesn't give a fuck.
Yeah.
He continues on. He pushes forward with trash.
Oh, we can get him right here?
We think 10?
Yeah.
10 is great to start.
10's good, and then get a few potions.
Yeah. Should we have any antidotes, just in case?
Because we also get a Premier Ball if we buy 10 and...
Oh, yeah! Look at that.
Potions?
Yeah.
We can afford 5. Do we just spend the rest of our money?
Should we have an antidote, just in case?
I err on a yes.
Okay, so we'll do 4.
I don't know if anything poisons yet, but
yeah,
I like
we'll
being
cautionary.
We'll
buy a bunch of antidotes. Because I don't remember if Pokemon can die outside of battle in this one. I believe they can.
I think they can.
Yeah, I think so.
See ya.
All right, back to the route. Let's see what we get.
We have 2 routes back here to work with.
We know for a fact that we could get a...
Okay, now I can't remember if we encounter something that we have already caught. Is that like a roll again scenario?
Oh, yeah, are we doing dupes? I think so.
Yeah,
we've done that in the past.
We've done dupes in the past.
Because that's how we got Hux. That's
yeah, right. Yeah, we got Hux by the dupes rule.
So if any Pokemon we've already captured shows up, we can nix it off the list.
And we got a...
Starly!
A Ladybird. Now,
well,
do we want to chance it with hitting it, or do we want to just throw a Pokeball right away?
We won't kill it.
Okay.
So it's you. Critical hit. Fuck.
Thanks, Grant.
Well, you know what? Hey, Raisin, if you can listen to me like that in the future, that'll be more helpful than bad. Look,
so,
guys,
okay,
Starly
is dead.
Yes. So that's the dead. Is Starly
this
dead?
Route is dead.
Starly's
not
dead, right?
Dead.
Okay.
Starly's not dead, but
is
that
dead.
Route is dead. Okay. I'm going to heal because I didn't realize that it didn't heal us.
What a great start.
But hey, you know what? If I can get that kind of loyalty out of Raisin for the rest
forever,
of the
Oh, yeah, right?
That's,
now that'll
that's
be good.
That's far more beneficial than not.
Yeah.
If every time I say critical hit, it critical hits, we're in a good place.
It's true.
All right. Well.
Okay.
Well, thanks,
Route 201. We can go back to the lake, I guess.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Lake. True. Is that little patch of grass at the outside of the town? Is that also Route 201 right
yes.
here? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Now this lake,
lake
what level
front.
are the levels here like normal, like
yes.
nominal? Okay.
Yeah,
they expected you to check this.
Also, another caveat rule: grass and water in each route, I believe. Correct.
We've been doing that in the past, saying that the grass and the water are separate things. Or do we want to?
All right, it's a level 4 Bidoof. Do we want to throw a Pokeball?
If it dies, that's pretty weak, man.
I kind of agree with Kieran.
Fair enough. You know what? They need to earn the spot.
Yeah.
See, there we go.
Ah, it's a hitter. Should we hit again or should we throw that ball?
Ready to hit again.
I'm okay. Trusting the hit.
Okay.
All right, there we go.
That's a ball.
I'm feeling good now. Oh, hold on. This is our first Pokemon.
This is the premiere. Yeah. This is the premiere. The Bidoof.
This lovely lady Bidoof.
Check out those visual effects in the Pokemon. Pretty good. Oh, wait. This is the game where you can eventually get stickers to put on your Pokeballs.
Oh, no!
The premiere ball!
It was so close, too. Shoot.
Man.
Wow.
Should we heal?
Another crit won't kill.
I guess.
Another crit will not kill.
Okay.
That was 7.
Trusting your math. All right, fine, boring Pokeball.
It's the way it wants.
So it shall be.
There we go.
All right, a little lady beaver.
go on.
Yeah.
What she is.
We can call her Boxy.
No, she's a plump mouse.
Oh, wow. All right.
The plump mouse.
A comparison
growth of the same rate as Rattatus.
Wow. That's oddly
specific.
Yeah.
Must be cousins. Yeah. All right. Let's name this young lady rat mouse.
I mean, I kind of took the ball and ran with Raisin.
Yeah.
Think
Beverly the Beaver?
Beaverly?
Beaverly?
Oh, God. I don't want to see the art of that.
Averly? Remove the B?
What was one of their names in Angry Beavers?
Norbert and Dad.
Well, there were Lady Beavers. I think they were...
Shoot, there were Lady Beavers.
Dacey and Chelsea, I want to say.
I believe...
Let me Google that.
Norbina?
I like Norbit. Like, just some permutation of Norbit's a fun name.
Norbert. Dagina.
I mean, if you want to go, like, that way and cross Final Fantasy IX, Dagger.
Dagger?
Dagger, the plump mouse.
Daggertooth?
How can we...
That's a fish, right?
Is that a fish?
It's a fantasy fish.
Okay.
I kind of like that.
All right,
I like,
Dagger.
I like just kind of Dagger.
Yeah.
Dagger.
Dagger.
Ah, Dagger. I mean, do they have accents in this?
Can you like put an apostrophe?
Dage. Dager.
Dagger. Dagger.
Dagger. Okay, cool.
Does that check out?
Actually, hold on.
No, the apostrophe should be at the G, right?
B.
Oh.
Oh. Nope.
No.
What are you looking for?
I was hoping they would have the apostrophe E for Pokemon.
But... Oh, no.
You think, right?
Yeah, right? Accent E.
Wait, hold on. Is this? Nope, that's a
dot. That's a dot.
That's a dot.
Dag ellipses er. Right. It's E-R. Dagger.
Dagger?
Sure.
Checks out.
Dagger, the plump mouse, has joined the party.
Welcome to the crew, Dagger.
Hi, welcome. Can we heal at mom's place?
Yeah, can we heal at mom's house?
Let's see if we can.
We'll take a nap.
Because every pathetic hit point counts right now?
Yes.
By the way, I was correct about Chelsea and Stacy being
here. Oh, wow. Universe. Good deep pulls. Hey, Mom.
Oh, your Pokemon is still early. Take a quick rest here. Oh, I think our clock is wrong on this, by the way. I forgot that that's a thing.
Is it?
Yes.
Who knows?
There's a day-night cycle on this, and she said it's early in the morning, and it's definitely not.
Well, it is now.
Yeah.
Gee, a journey. I envy you, kiddos.
Wow, please, get out of my house.
Experience new sensations. It makes your mother happy.
Come back sometimes. Ah.
Oh.
Hello.
Hi.
I didn't realize this was like a thing we had.
Oh, Dracuma's mom.
She's got it going on.
Oh, he must have left already. What to do? Boy shouted about going on an adventure and then he bolted.
I don't think I've ever seen this.
I at least wanted him to take this. Not to worry, Rafuba, we'll deliver it to him.
The fuck I will?
Won't you?
Won't you? Please take this to Dracuma for me.
Oh, okay. I guess we have to take it.
He needs his inhaler. He'll die.
Yeah.
Let me think. Knowing my boy, he would probably head straight to Jubilife City. Oh, bye, Mom.
Considering it's like the one route we can probably take. Yeah. More than likely.
But I thought they never left. How do you know about Jubilife City?
Oh, the parents do.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm guessing, like, since she's like, it's the only way you can go. Get him, Raisin.
Raisin!
Beef up Raisin a bit, then we'll start working on Dejaire.
Yeah, once we get closer to a Pokemon Center.
Danger! I will respect all pronunciations of
Dejaire,
our little plump mouse. Yeah, I guess this is a plump mouse because it doesn't quite have the beaver tail yet.
Yeah.
It hasn't grown that yet.
That's how evolution works.
It hasn't
works.
Gone through plump mouse puberty yet.
Plumperty.
Oh, hey, is that your cousin?
They click at you before they make their sound.
Oh, was that your auntie? Then that must be your uncle.
Word.
Just always got that little head tilt going.
Hey!
Never quite sure what's going on. I think in the anime there was like an episode with a Bidoof that had a focus band and it was like just a weird episode.
Okay.
See a Bidoof with a headband.
Good descriptor, Grant.
Yeah. No, Bidoof with a headband. I'm already turned off.
Jesus.
Very high encounter rate here.
Hey, where you going?
Sinnoh.
I ain't done with you!
I never thought about this. The region is Sinnoh. There's snow on the ground.
No.
Sinnoh.
Stop, Grant. You're blowing minds.
No.
Take that bong rip, kids. And think about it for a second.
Let me tell you about the deep thoughts.
Oh, no.
Hell Look yeah. at that.
He's done.
Level 8.
Raisin, getting them stats.
All right. Special attack, better than attack. Special defense a little lower than regular.
That'd be great. Bubble!
Yes!
Alright, and this is when the special split had happened, so...
So this is, like, it's
so
worth
bubble
it
Bubble is now a physical move, I think. Let me just check.
For real?
Oh, it's not
special. Okay, go to special. Awesome.
Okay.
Thank God physical special split happened.
Bring us back to full health.
We need our plump mouse and fighting spirits.
Grant, what do you remember of Gen 4?
Very little. Even less of Platinum.
I remember, like, the big climax. That's about it.
It is.
Oh, man!
But is there anything down here? Not yet.
Item. Hey,
cool.
Can't have too many of those. I mean, eventually you can.
I don't think we can get a fishing rod this early.
Sand gem.
I mean, here's a new route up here, I'm guessing.
Yep.
Is it? Yeah, 202!
Here we are, let's see.
Oh, hi.
Don's gonna teach us how to catch Pokemon, I bet.
Oh, that's right!
I've already got one.
But certainly you don't know. I have to teach you.
Let me introduce you to Dejaire.
Okay.
Look, if you want to catch a Bidoof, they're very dangerous.
Yeah.
They're spooky, especially when they're level 2 or higher.
A newbie like you couldn't learn this, so here, let me show you.
Your Chimchar seems a little underleveled, little lady.
I know.
Get your big old
flip through your move.
I want her to crit. Just
murder that wasn't supposed to happen.
Oh,
oops.
Gee,
game just freezes. You weren't supposed to see this. Now you press the bag button.
I think this whole thing is scripted, so I don't think it's possible for it to crit. However, I do think it's possible for her to encounter a shiny Bidoof.
Oh.
Oh, really?
Oh, oh.
And if you hold down plus A.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah, if you hold down when you're throwing the Pokeball, you...
People have data mined kids. Yeah. Doesn't do anything.
Don't tell me that. Yes, it does.
It does that all the time. Same with turning the controller when you're steering.
Yes.
Especially on the Wii.
Call that Mario Kart DI. I really like that term. DI is directional influence. If you're a Smash player, it makes sense. Other games don't really use it. Sleep or something by using the Pokemon roof. To get you started, I'll give you 5 Pokeballs.
Wow.
On the house.
Yes.
If you have lots of Pokemon with you, it'll be safer on long trips. Plus, we'll have more fun, more Pokemon friends. Bye.
All right, bye. Will be.
All right, I'm just going to walk straight through this patch. Nothing gets us. We go to a next patch. All right.
Wasn't meant to be.
Here we go. What's we got?
Starling?
Yes! Jinx!
Jinx! Dude, Luxray is so cool.
Start with a Pokeball. I do not want to kill this
thing.
Yeah,
I'm okay with that.
It doesn't have any electric moves right now, does it?
I hope not.
Okay.
Gonna play this fast and loose.
Whoop.
Huh?
Whoop.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yes!
What a good line. My favorite line of this gen.
Yeah, nice. They're great. They're so cool.
What do we got, little lady Shinx? Extension and contraction of its muscles generate electricity. It
all
glows
right.
when in trouble.
I got this one. She is based off the Sphinx, right? That's the naming convention
I
here?
I believe so.
I think so.
Cleopatra.
Oh, yeah.
I'll
I like
allow
it.
That. I just conquered Cleopatra in my
pretty sure it's
game.
C-H, isn't it?
No.
Okay,
no.
It's, okay, cool.
Yeah, I don't think it's... Yeah.
You might be thinking of the psychic Lady Cleo.
Lady Cleo.
Call me now!
Call me now!
She's dead. I wonder if she saw that coming.
I mean, she must have known.
Probably.
Just on the day before when someone's like asking for the future, she's like, I don't know, child.
Child, I don't know.
He's... I won't be there.
I can only see past my own mortal... I can only see to the end of my own mortal coil, child.
I'm pretty sure I've made this bit on a recording before, but please say, say bacon with a Jamaican accent, please.
Yeah.
Bacon.
Now, say beer can with an English accent.
Beer can.
It's basically the same thing.
Michael Caine talking about his own possession of cocaine is literally just saying his name.
Michael Caine.
Michael Caine.
God damn it. That's pretty good. And I have it.
Master Wayne. Michael Caine.
Too strong, too strong,
too strong!
Too strong! You get away from me!
You're
you
so
freak.
Strong, I had to say it twice.
Raisin too good.
Should we hop back to like a get our little Cleo some
I see your favoritism here.
Yes.
Should we heal first?
Yes. Since I mean let's go back to that
right
patch
there. Yeah.
And tag her out. Look, she's no Ivan, she's no Melvin, but she's
precious.
We got pretty lucky to get her, I feel.
No, that's
pretty Luxy.
Yeah, pretty Luxy.
Hey, she hasn't done anything yet. Who knows? She might blow our mind and go ascend like Ivan.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Who knows? Like, yeah, we just got her. I'm just very happy we got one.
Yeah.
However, getting one this early means we can't get one later in case. Awesome. I don't even remember what the first gym in this is.
It's a rock type.
Fuck. I mean, lucky for us with the
Raisin's
starting
gonna
type.
Just bubble that whole place up.
I remember it being a rough gym.
I get it.
I mean, I guess there's a pun there, but I also do remember the gym being quite difficult.
Last Natalie.
With her mighty Bidoof. Ah, she's got a plump mouse of her own.
All right, Cleo, gonna back you off. Just have you in there for a second.
Yeah, we'll get you the XPs. Don't worry, girl.
I'm not gonna growl at us, huh? Well, I'm just gonna use special attacks and it's not gonna bother.
You're scared of.
Dummy! We got them stab bubbles!
Stubbles.
Just imagining Raisin just giving them a raspberry.
Yeah.
Every flicker of the raspberry sends a bubble.
Can you do that with a beak, though? You can't.
Cartoons
do
it all the time, so. Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Cartoons Daffy do Duck that. Does it.
Oh, that's right. Daffy does do it.
He is a famous raspberryer.
And when Daffy does it, you know it's real.
He breaks the raspberryer.
And what don't Daffy do?
Oh, boo, I can't win.
You just started, lady.
You're all weak.
Cricketot.
Cricketune's really cool.
I know, but I think we can find more of them later.
Oh, I'm sure they'll be all over the place. We're going to be tired of these.
I think it only knows Bide at this point. Nope.
It knows Growl.
Watch out. That one-hit KO's coming.
Well, if it starts using Bide, we just swap it out.
Hey, speak of.
We'll just swap it out. It only gets one turn of Bide in. And...
Nope, not back.
I think Raisin can take that hit.
Yeah.
The Raisin.
You want to give him a potion?
Maybe. Just to be on the safe side. I mean,
waste a turn.
It's almost full value, too, so I'm cool with it. Oh, no, it's 20. Never mind. Post 10.
It's half value. Get 50%
that's
off.
That's okay. That's all right.
Let's see how much this Bide does with one hit, with one tackle in it. All right, we would have been fine.
Yeah.
For future knowledge. Like, that was science there.
Mm-hmm. All this is research, man.
Now we know.
We got the Pokedex out. We're being good.
Now it doesn't even have time. Also, this is when they started being able to use the DS sound chip, so a lot of Pokemon sounds, like their cries, become way more detailed.
Yeah, isn't Cricketune's, like, insane?
Yeah, go Cleo!
Or Cricketot's, whatever.
Look at them stats!
Yes! Little Raisin.
Getting all buff.
Gonna be raising her upright.
Raising that raisin. Getting them raisins good.
Hey, kid.
And we'll continue to get them raisins good next time on TFS Plays Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke.